It can really be frustrating when you cut or sand through thin plywood veneer. I like to add a couple pieces of tape to protect it while cutting, even with my flush trim saw.